Hello and happy Taco Tuesday. So I hope you guys are having tacos today, but I want to have some tacos. So I decided to do some jackfruit tacos because, you know, I switched over to being vegan. So I saw a lot of people doing these vegan jackfruit tacos. Sometimes I use the Goya, you know, the meatless ground beef stuff that is really good as well. But I want to go and try this jackfruit taco. So let's get started. Okay, so I got a bowl. I've already opened up my cans for my jackfruit. And I've drained it out. I'm gonna put it in this bowl because it calls for kind of compressing the jackfruit and kind of squeezing out that extra moisture before you start griddling it. I got my grill set up right here, a griddle, to kind of cook the jackfruit and season it with taco seasoning. Hold on 1 second. Let me go ahead and get that together. So the jackfruit, I saw you, they just want you to kind of squish it. You can squish it with your hands, a fork to kind of get all of it looking nice. I also like taking out these seeds. The seeds, I don't like that, so I'm just gonna discard them right here in the sink. And I'm gonna continue to squish up this jackfruit. And while I'm doing this, I'm squeezing all the extra moisture too out of this jackfruit. Get these seeds out. Whoop, that one went flying. But yeah, it's gonna be like a chicken taco. I'm gonna make it like pretend like a vegan chicken taco. Chicken. How they call it, right? By the time I get done with this, it's gonna look like some shredded chicken. And yeah, it's gonna be good. It's gonna be real good.
Mom?
Yeah.
Where's the straightener?
Where you left it? In my bedroom. I'm sure there are going to be a few more seeds in there, but once I start cooking it, I can just scoop them out. Okay. Let me go ahead and wash my hands. Ooh, I see one right there. Ooh, came onto the griddle. Okay. Wash my hands. Get out. Don't want those pieces. Okay. So if you see, kind of looks like shredded chicken, right? So that's gonna be our base. Now let me get a little oil from my pan. I don't have any grapeseed oil. I ran out. So I'm just gonna use a little bit of vegetable oil. Just a little bit. Kind of spread that around. I love this skillet. It just works so good, so well with these kind of things. So yes, I'm gonna let that heat up for just a second. And we'll get into getting this jackfruit ready. Okay, so I got the jackfruit in the pan. I'm just gonna go ahead and spread that out so that way I can see those seeds as well. See, there's a few seeds right there. And I can scoop them out. I don't like the seeds in there. Some people are okay with those seeds. I really prefer not to have them. And then where there's still some big pieces, it gives you the opportunity to kind of crush them as well. Down a little bit. All right, so for my seasonings, I got some just regular taco blend, Tony's taco seasoning. You put some of that in there. Some onion powder. Some garlic. Oh, it smells so good. Some black pepper. And some liquid smoke. This is going to give it the chicken flavor. Put a little liquid smoke around there. And I also like to include some garlic salt. I know we already put some garlic in there, but this just gives it an extra pop that I really love. Really love garlic salt. I'm gonna put a little bit of extra oil in there too. It's kind of still sticking. We don't want it to stick. Oh, it smells so delicious. We'll go ahead and cook this down for a few minutes. And then after that, we will get our tacos ready. Our taco shells. I like to fry my taco shells. Give them a little hard fry. Not a hard fry, just a little bit of fry, a little browning on both sides. Soft taco kind. And yeah. Oh, it smells so good. It smells so delicious. So yeah, let me go ahead and finish cooking this down and then I will get ready for the shells for the taco shells. So I just added some salsa. To my meat. I like adding salsa, kind of gives it an even more taco-y kick when you add salsa to your cooked meat. So this is actually looking really good. Really, really good. Okay, so this is the final step for me. I like to put them in a pan and bake them to get the cheese all melted and stuff. So because I am making this for my family, it's not going to be 100% vegan. Mine will be, but the other side of the pan will have cheese. My family is not fully vegan, so I have to kind of compromise with them as well. But it is jackfruit. Everything else will be vegan, but they will have real cheese. So let me go ahead and get started with panning this. So I just take one of the tortillas and I put some of the jackfruit in there. Taco, whatever. Taco meat, whatever you want to call it. And then I would pull it to the side. And I will keep doing that, and then I will go back and put some cheese in it. Cheese. And that will be baked in once it's all done. I think I put a lot in that one. It's okay, somebody got a good one. A good one. Just like that. Telling you, it smells so delicious. I'm so hungry. Yeah, and then you keep going like that until the whole pan is full. Then you spread the cheese on it. I can show you right now. I don't want to bore you by doing this whole pan. Spread a little bit of cheese. I put the cheese on this side, and that side would be no vegan. But see how it looks? And once you fill up the whole pan, then you will put it in the oven and bake it for, I like to do it for like 15 minutes, and it will come out so delicious. And yeah, that would be part of dinner, Taco Tuesday.
So, honey bunny, how does it taste?
It tastes good.
You like the jackfruit?
Mm-hmm. I thought it was meat in it.
Nope, it's jackfruit. Taco Tuesdays. Healthy.
Yeah, it's delicious.
With jackfruit.
It's delicious.
Thank you, boo.
It is time to eat Taco Tuesday. I put a little fresh pinco de gallo, some tomatoes, onions, and jalapenos, and some cilantro, and some guacamole on top of mine. Very good. See my plate? I got some Spanish rice, a little refried beans with it. So good. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this. But if you like this video, please click like and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.